What's going on? ZmanTheTech here. I want to thank you for tuning in to SnoleyGames. As always, I appreciate you very much. And today, you're tuned into episode 9 of Arcade and Chill. And we're hopping into some Giga Wing from 1999. Without much further ado, let's go ahead and get it going. All right, so we have Sinosuke. Stuck, Isha, and Ruby. I'm gonna go with Sinosuke. And we're gonna keep it rocking, you know? Okay. I remember you have like a charge shot that gives you a shield. Okay, pressing the wrong button already. That happened. Sure, it'll come back to bite me later. I'm like, oh, my full screen bombs. It's just gone. So yeah, rookie mistake. So yeah, when you charge your, when you hold your shot, it gives you a bit of a shield that reflects enemy fire back at them. So pretty cool mechanic to have. Ah, trying not to get hit by the bullets, but I'm trying to collect these at the same time. Missing so many of those. Ah, dang. Not bad. I like the patterns of the shots that I'm firing. It's pretty cool. Jeez. I'm still trying to get it down how to properly use that. Jeez. Crashed right into it. Sometimes you can't even tell, like, what's background and actually, you know, has a hitbox. I don't know. Come on. Ah. Come on, man. Give me those. I'm terrible at this. Honestly, don't have too many fond memories of this one. I definitely played more of, like, as far as, like, Capcom shooters, it was definitely more of, like, 1944 and stuff like that. I heard a lot about this game, though, especially on the Dreamcast. I think it was the, I don't know if they had the first one, but I know they had a Giga Wing 2 on Dreamcast back in the day. Seems pretty decent so far, though, as far as a shmup. So, I'm enjoying it so far. It's definitely more of a bullet hell, I'll tell you that. Man. I'm gonna have to let it pass me. Shield didn't stay on. Whoa. Watch out for that indefinitely. Oh, that was a clean hit right there, too. Okay, max is 9 credits. Okay, that's fair. Just gonna keep refilling it, refilling it anyway, so. Thank you. Oh no. Man, I can't believe it. Okay. I'm so terrible at this, y'all. I apologize. I just want to see this game through to the end. But, yeah, I'm not the greatest at bullet hells. I mean, shmups in general, I'm okay. Like, I can have some fun with it, but... it's like the bullet hell ones, you really have to spend time with it to kind of learn the patterns and stuff like that. Oh. Disconnected? What the heck? Okay. I really like the sprite work in this game, though. Yeah, the timing of that shield is really what I'm struggling with here. Yeah. So I think they're getting away before I could finish them is what's happening. I'm really not that great at this game, but it's okay. I wish I could master that, because this is frustrating. Okay. Ran right into it, of course. I'm unsure of how long you're supposed to hold it. I think I see it down below. Yeah, that's what it is. There's a meter for it. Okay, well that makes things a little bit easier. I can kind of... kind of have a better gauge of when I could charge. Oh, I charged it. What are you talking about? Oh my gosh. Well, I actually destroyed it this time. Let's go. Get out of here. Okay. Shield doesn't last long enough. What's the point? a big freaking aircraft. Oh, that face. What is that? Oh. Okay, so those are, you can shoot those yellow ones, I think. As soon as it said okay, freaking. Really? Wow. These are way too early. That was my fault for sure. Ah, I was doing okay for a second there. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Yeah, I'd have to spend a lot of time with this to learn these patterns. Percent boss break. Epilogue. Alright, let's see what happens. Okay, we did it. Oof. Jeez. Not too bad. I mean, it definitely is more of a bullet hell than anything. And yeah, I'm not the greatest at those, man. Not the greatest. But, you know, it is a different style of shmup that I do appreciate. So, pretty cool, though. You know, I went ahead and, like I said, played this per request. I think, can't remember who it was. I think it was Nikki. Was it Nikki? I apologize if it wasn't. Or if it was, I did forget. But somebody mentioned it on a previous, I think it was the Gauntlet Arcade and Chill episode 8. Somebody mentioned Giga Wing, so just wanted to go ahead and try to fulfill that request. You know, we're going to keep it moving, you know what I'm saying, as we move along here with these numerous arcade titles that we do have. I'm pretty sure that ending was just because I didn't completely destroy all of the enemies like I should have. But anywho, thanks for rocking with me up until this point, you know what I'm saying, for the duration of the episode. You know, much love and respect if you made it this far. Yeah, we're going to leave it there. You know what I'm saying? And if you like what you saw, definitely like, comment, subscribe. Remember to keep it locked to SnoleyGames for all of your indie game, third-party game, and tech review coverage. And sometimes Nintendo and retro games thrown in the mix. All right? Y'all have a good one. Take care. We'll be right back.